our best to deliver on as much as we can, and maybe not as in-depth, maybe acting. But if you do the same amount of work as we do, I think you'll leave here feeling like your checklist of things you want to get done was close to it. If not, when you leave, I think you'll know some people to contact afterwards to finish that work. If not, ask me, Joe, Linda, Heather, Lauren, and we'll connect you with those people. Because we know who excels in these areas and who can be the resource. I may not be the resource of everything, but I can try to connect you. So that's kind of what I wanted to lay the groundwork with is, you know, keep your expectations realistic, but make the most out of it. You have 44 hours. That is it. That doesn't sound like a lot. You have 44 hours with all these wonderful look around, all these